Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. We're back with you with another pack break. This time, still more Pokemon, but Astral Radiance. Just make sure that's right. Astral Radiance just dropped, I believe yesterday, but you guys will see this video a bit later because we still got more pack breaks on the way. But decided to jump on it while we can, and it is another 3-pack blister. And it's got the Sylveon promo. Found it interesting too that it has a Charizard coin. I've seen a few others have the Charizard coin with the Sylveon, because I know when they promoted it, it was an Eevee coin, but when I think I read on it online, it's sometimes just randomized, so nothing too special, but I do like the looks of it there.
Yeah, it looks really nice.
And this, then we've got Sylveon, so you know, I like Sylveon. So far from what I can tell, I like that Espeon promo a lot more.
Yeah.
But we'll open this, and this is our first time doing Astral Radiance. So we'll see what we can get from it.
Yeah.
I know it's very new with everyone else, so I guess we'll just jump into it, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, cool. That already opened up very, very easily, actually. I think I saw one person talk about this where it was like, I think when they were talking about, yeah, you can show the card. When they were talking about it, maybe some of the prints were a bit darker and a bit brighter on some cards. It was really weird.
Really? Yeah, I think I saw that. Yeah.
Just another Aussie over here.
Maybe get some of the shine on that.
Actually, it looks nice, though.
It looks really nice, but I do feel like the other one had more detail.
Yeah, the Espeon with the garden and everything was just beautiful. It was perfect. Like, I still really like this card. It's just, I definitely fell in love with the other card. And then we've got the gigantic coin of Charizard.
Yeah, go to the square. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to a square.
I'm just going to put it in right
there. There you go. So yeah, that way it's focused for you guys. Yeah. Looks pretty cool overall. Nothing different on the back or anything like that. So, very, very cool. Alright, so these are our packs here. Yeah, you guys can see that well already. I think these two are legendaries. I think this is the Palkia and the other one from Diamond and Pearl. They re-released those games recently on the Switch. And then this is a Typhlosion, but it's a different version of a Typhlosion. So, I do remember some of this a little bit. I was like, what?
Yeah, I have no clue.
So we'll give this a try, we'll get started, and it's going to be interesting because I know I've been opening other packs, and eventually I want to get good cards from other ones, but that last video we had was so many duplicates, and I think it took me out of it a little bit, to be honest. But this is fresh, so brand new cards. I hope you guys have been getting some nice Astral Radiance cards as well. So, okay, you can start, actually. Went straight for the Typhlosion. Don't know if there's anything different with these.
Yeah, I have no clue.
I'm just interested to see the type of Pokemon you can get, even the basic ones. Let's hope the Force still works. Next minute.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think that's a little bit different with what they
the
did with
back,
the energy.
Yeah, the little the thing in the back, yeah.
Okay, cool. Let me zoom in a bit for you guys as well.
Wait and see.
So, trainer card, wait and see turbo. Looks like it's shooting like a ping pong ball of electricity. Different elements on there as well.
Oh my god, that's cute.
Oh, yeah.
D-Watt?
I think that's a starter Pokemon as well. I've definitely seen the pre-evolved version as a starter.
That's very cute. Looks like an otter.
Yeah.
Jubilife Village?
Yeah. Cool. A Scyther.
Wow.
Like Scyther.
Mm.
Stantler.
Oh, that's cute.
We've had a Yama before.
It looks huge. It's like an airplane?
No, no, no. I think it's just the angle of the shot.
Okay,
kind of like the Lord of the Rings effect. Hoot hoot.
Oh, that's cute.
Always sleeping.
Mm.
Basically, nocturnal animals like owls, anyways.
Oh my god!
Chickatoot?
Krikatot?
Yeah, maybe she got it right, yeah. Bug Pokemon, yeah.
That is so cute!
Oh, that was the workout buddy with the Weedle from before. So that's Heracross.
That is very cute. Shiny, kind of.
Yeah, I mean, it's the parallel of it, so.
I mean, but some of them don't shine.
True.
Whoa!
Oh.
Typhlosion? Typhlosion?
Okay, okay. I nearly had a heart attack thinking this was going to be, like, super awesome, because it is in the numbers. 54 of 180. It's funny, she picked it up from the Typhlosion pack as well.
Yeah.
So, it's that kind of version, whatever region that is. Hishuin. Typhlosion. It's a V-star card. I don't really know what any of that means, but I know the border around it is all silvery. So,
yeah.
Actually, it looks very nice.
Yeah,
very
it really
fancy
does.
Card.
Yeah. Nice.
Pretty happy with that, actually.
Mm.
I mean, to be honest, I don't remember what we pulled. I think from the last blister pack we did, I don't think we pulled any V-cards. So, there you go. We pulled off a Typhlosion from Typhlosion. So no need to open up the other packs.
We're done here.
That we're not going to get anything that amazing, but we'll see. So I'll pull from this one here. And then she's already sorting through cute cards I can see off in the corner.
It's easier. Because then I have to look for them later.
Oh, I've got an Eevee. I'm already sold.
Eevee.
All right. Math. Alright. Ooh, okay. Yep, definitely changed how these energy cards look.
Yeah.
Alright, so what do we got this time? We've got a Drifblim, kind of like a balloon.
Hmm.
There you go. Ursaring.
Ursaring.
Ursaring, yeah. I mean, I like Teddy Ursa as well. Teddy Ursa's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, cute.
Sweet Honey, right after the bear.
Of course.
There's the Eevee card.
Aww,
I was
that
talking
is
about
cute.
That I saw. Yeah. Very, very nice art. I like it. There's a Heracross, and now we've got the parallel and the normal. There's the Teddy Ursa.
Oh my
Getting
god.
All the bears. You got a bunch of cute cards coming in.
I do.
Let's read a Teddy Ursa fact. It licks its paws because of the sweet honey that has soaked into them. It is cunning, stealing into the nests of Crumbby and taking for itself the honey that the Crumbby have amassed. So probably another Pokemon. Makes sense. It's like nature.
Yeah.
Then we have Mantine.
That's cute.
Yeah, good art. And then there's like one of them fish Pokemon that's next to it. I think they're usually always paired, these two. There's the Scyther again. I think it's the exact same Scyther.
Yeah, I think so.
And here we go. So this is the parallel. It is a Hisuian Lilligant. Like a bug grass Pokemon. Maybe more grass, actually.
Mm.
Actually, it looks nice.
Yeah, it looks
very
really
pretty.
Nice, yeah.
All right, and then what did we
Ooh.
Have here? Our rare card is the Thievul. Thievul?
Thievul. He's got mittens.
He's got mittens. He's got a mask and everything. It looks like he's stolen some fruit already. So, pretty nice. It secretly masks potential targets with a scent. By following the scent, it stalks its targets and steals from them when they least expect it. Makes sense.
What an ass.
All right. And we've got our last pack. Do you want this one?
No, you can have it.
She's already won. That's why she's being so nice.
Yep.
She's being generous.
I don't need any more.
She took the Typhlosion pack and just was like, ha ha ha.
This is my channel now.
Yeah, but hopefully we get some new variety of cards, because we had the two Scythers as our duplicates.
Yeah.
And then I think one was a parallel, one was a normal, so that was fine. Alright, I don't think we're getting anything special in this one, but I am very curious just to see what kind of cards they have. Cool, still did it right. Now we got the Fist Energy card. Alright, Trekking Shoes. There you go. Ooh, a gold duck.
Huh.
I think we were getting a bunch of side ducks in our
yeah.
last video, so.
That's cool.
I don't think you would ever let yours evolve.
Never, ever, ever.
Okay, so we got a new trainer. We got a new trainer. I'm just looking at myself. You'll see it, guys. We got Grant. I think it's probably from the new game. Didn't play that one. And Puccina. Nice looking art in the snow.
That is very cute.
Glammeow.
Aww.
A very long curly tail.
Yeah.
Yama, there we go. We got a duplicate of these bugs. Ah, cool, we got the pre-evolve of this Thievul. It's Snicket. Or Nicket, sorry. Looks like it's also stolen from Shrew. Yeah. Let's see what it says here. Added by the soft pads on its feet, aided by the soft pads on its feet, it silently raids the food stores of other Pokemon. It survives off its ill-gotten gains. There you go. Whoop. Swinub. Yeah. Looks nice. Looks like it's jumping up in the air.
Swinub. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, nice.
I like this. We're getting some Eevee things here. So we've got our Glaceon as the parallel. So it's nice that you can get a base Glaceon as well. See if I can read this one a bit. Glaceon is able to lower its body temperature very quickly. It freezes the atmosphere, creating diamond dust that glitters like gems while it flutters and dances around.
Hmm.
Pretty cool. Like Glaceon. And this is the last one we got, rare. So, Regidrago. So, hard to tell.
Yeah,
I guess it's a dragon.
Sure.
I can't really tell its face.
Same.
Looks like a bug, more like it to me. But I have not really seen this Pokemon to know where its face is at.
Yeah, I have no clue.
But pretty cool. Pretty cool overall.
Yeah.
So, we'll give you guys some highlights here. I think we got a good variety of things. So, I'll just pull those. Did you already have those? Okay. And then the other ones in here? Or did you pull them aside already? Oh, you already pulled them aside. She's doing all the magic work. I can already see she's already pulled some cute ones aside. So, alright. So, as you guys saw here, we've got our parallels. Might have to zoom out a little bit. There we go. So, we got our parallels here. I think they all look actually very, very nice.
Yeah, they really do.
But the Heracross, the Hisuian, Ligant, and the Glaceon. I think they all look like they're nicely cut. I do know when I was looking at some base cards that were a little bit off, but this was actually pretty good, pretty clean. Don't see anything with brightness or darkness, but didn't get a lot of cards to really compare.
Yeah.
But I'm happy with these ones. And then we've got our rare cards. So as expected, sometimes when you get something that seems like a bigger hit from a V card, in this case a V star, that you'll probably get the other cards as non-holos. So yeah, now they do look interesting, these guys, but definitely the Typhlosion is very, very nice. It's like
I don't know if the camera picks it up, but there's like actual like details on the texture. I don't know if they can see.
I think it's sort of like the VMAX cards when you do feel them as well.
Because you can just see on some of the places there's
The flames.
Yeah.
Looks very, very nice. All right. And yeah, then let's go to her cute cards that she's picked up.
There's probably more, but I just chose three.
I think there was actually a good variety of cute cards out there.
I think these are the cutest ones. All right. Especially Deadly, okay.
Did you want to read into any of the facts? If we didn't, we already read into Teddy Ursa, I think.
This one is when its antenna hit each other. Huh? Oh, okay. It sounds like the music of a xylophone.
Nice.
And this one, can you read?
It's exquisite double scallop technique, or scal chop technique. Is likely the result of daily training, and it can send even Masters of the Blade fleeing in defeat. So I think it's a water fighting type. That's what otters do.
Yep.
Yeah, so those are the cute cards she ended up picking out. And then I guess we just go over one more time our promos that we have over here. We've got that Sylveon with the Charizard, and then basically I'll just pull up this Typhlosion as well, just because they seem very nice and pretty looking here.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty happy with this. I'm definitely going to look into more Astral Radiance. I don't know if this is really good or not yet, but it was on the cover of the pack. So, and it looks nice, honestly, because
yeah,
normally when we dealt with the previous sets, the V cards only had
the
black around it, and usually
border.
When they're silver, they're a bit more higher up in the number chain, and usually the meaning ultra rare, but normally the ultra rares are higher up, like I mentioned. But this is a V star, maybe similar to VMAX in a sense. I'm still learning. It's the first time I've ever seen a V-Star. So, but yeah, no, very, very happy with this. Great promo. Still think the Espeon's a lot better, but if you love your EV evolutions and your Sylveon, definitely worth it. Mm-hmm. You could even get this Charizard coin. That looks sick.
Yeah.
So.
Or you might get another coin, right?
Yeah, the EV one. Because they do have another blister where it's a EV promo and then most likely the EV promo coin. So, unless it is random, like you said. But if you pick it up in person, you increase your chances to get what you want. So.
Yeah.
But very happy to get this randomized and pre-ordered and picked up on the day. So, hope you guys did enjoy seeing that. Let us know what you guys end up getting on Astral Radiance yourself, or share any videos that I wouldn't mind checking out. Do let us know about this Typhlosion. Probably have to look it up myself. Or any of the other cards. I really actually like the Glaceon on the side too. Any EV evolutions is nice. So yeah, leave a comment if you did like this. And then, yeah, drop a like as well. And have a great day. Thank you.
Bye.